morning. How are you this morning? Did you hear that thunderstorm the other night? Real loud bang in the middle of the night. Did you hear it? Oh. That's kind of scary. I don't like thunderstorms. Do you need them? Okay. It's kind of scary to be in a thunderstorm. The dog doesn't like lightning either, right? Well, there's a lot of things that are scary. We're going to read a story just here. A story about the disciples of Jesus. And they were really scared too because they were in the middle of a storm in the boat. You know what? Jesus is asleep. Jesus was sleeping in the middle of a storm. And he woke up. They woke him up. And he said the storm be quiet and still. We can trust God. He's with us, even in the storms, even in the bad things in our lives, even in the worst things that happen to us. God is still with us. We have to keep our eyes open. We have to keep our ears open. We have to keep our senses open so that we can see and hear and feel God. Even in the storm. Let's pray again. Lord, we give you thanks. We give you thanks that you are always with us, even in the most difficult.